Hello everyone, today I'll tell you how to trade in 1 minute. How easy is it to trade with our concept? Come, we'll show you. Have a look. Before 9 a.m, you'll get a trading file via email. As shown in the image, this is the email. Now download your file, click on this download button. File will appear in your download folder. Now go to download folder. Keep your download folder clean as shown. It's easy to manage your new file while uploading. Let's log in now software. This is the desktop and here is the icon. Click on Now Software. Enter your user ID, password and security questions. When you successfully logged in, this window will appear and this page is called Market Watch. Press Ctrl plus B. This window will appear. Now click on Browse button. After Browse, go to Download folder where you have downloaded your file. Select your trading file for upload. Click on this file and press enter. Here is the file. Now click on the place button. Let's check the uploading status. Press F3. Now file has been uploaded. This window will open which shows your file is successfully uploaded. Your trading is done. You can log out now. So it's that easy with 1 minute. Let's watch today's live trading.
Good evening, friends. This is a final video footage of 10,000 rupees investment. We are committed to upload the small investment video, which is the investment of 10,000 rupees. We named this video the CHOTA packet. And we started this uploading video from 14th of January 2019. Time is approximately 11:50 PM in the night, 5th of March, Tuesday. Today, we have a loss of 343 rupees 90 paisa as a gross loss. If we refresh it, loss still remains same. Highest loss is Muthoot Finance, 36 rupees 80 paisa. Highest profit is in Wipro, 7 rupees 40 paisa. And these are the shares which we buy and sell today in intraday trading. Total volume of buy is 16,700 rupees. Total sell volume is 16,400 rupees. You have seen that we have increased the volume of 10,000 rupees file. Earlier the volume would be 10,000 rupees, 12,000 rupees, but now the volume would be 16 to 17,000 rupees buy volume on an investment of 10,000 rupees. So this is the loss of today. We uploading this video because we don't want to disclose our investment which is we are showing as our main video. So anybody who's interested to trade with this concept, they can assume and they can get a fair idea about the investment of 10,000 rupees. So they can calculate accordingly. If they invest 50,000 rupees, if they invest 1 lakh rupees, how much the profit and loss can be there.